So firstly, modem firmware was upgraded back to 4.2.0.03. This was the same version, iOS 18 or later versions. However, it was downgraded in iOS 18.2. Then it has now been brought back to 4.2.0.03. So that could mean better connectivity. Then also the calculator, if you continuously press the equal sign, it will continue to calculate based on the mode that you had selected. This was not available in any of the previous versions. But however, I have to say that Android has been doing this for ages. So I think Apple has to improve on this. Then it also saves in the history. You can also do this in scientific mode. Then lastly, there are a few resolutions that have been added. Chain emoji, health kit, also writing tools API. You can get all of this on the iOS Apple website.